you for joining us tonight. We're going to get started in just a second. I'm sure we're expecting a few more people to come as well, but we're going to get started because we have an exciting program tonight. We have Aleksandr Haskin and Steve Beck joining us, and we even have one of the composers of the evening in the audience today, Eugene Magalif, right here. So please help me give a warm welcome to our fabulous artists tonight, Aleksandr and Steve.
Hello, good evening everyone. I'm really happy to be here. It's been a very long time since I played in New York. I think my last concert in New York was in 2009 when I was a winner of Young Concert Artist competition. Yeah, so it's an amazing feeling to be back, and I hope you're going to enjoy our music. Yeah, and I'm really happy to see my really old friends, and I hope that the new people that I don't know yet, they're also going to become my friends too. So thanks a lot for coming, and enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Actually, to tell the truth, this was my first solo recital since August. It's a great pleasure to play again. So, unfortunately, in Qatar, we are not really able to play solo concerts as the audience is not really interested in that. So, we only have the orchestra over there, so that's the only thing that, unfortunately, we can enjoy ourselves. So, that's my kind of evil double happiness to be here and play for you guys. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.